and it's important that the internet preserve anonymity, whether it's social or political or economic. It's fundamental for all these things. Actually, eliminating anonymity on the internet is very, very hard. We really cannot design an internet architecture that doesn't permit anonymity. Just having something as simple as anonymous remailers, even in a perfectly identifiable system, brings back anonymity. So I think we need to recognize that anonymity is a social good, a political good, an economic good, and it's a fundamental property of the internet.